Sometimes the most unassuming buildings in New York City are the most beautiful.